O All God, help a poor wretch in need. Pretty please.
How dare you disturb my divine rest, mortal?
I dare disturb it because I want your divine self to lift the, curse you cast. Those peasants really don't have.
They must bring worthy offerings or they shall face drought, driving hail, earthquakes, avalanches. I have spoken.
Avalanches? Here? How would that work? No answer from the All God. Fine. We can finish our conversation when I find him. Voice came from underground. Wine. More like vinegar. Someone drank it anyway. Could follow the scent. Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me?
What? Who dares disturb my divine being?
Geralt of Rivia. Pleasure. Expected the All God to be corporeal in form, but never thought he'd be corpulent. Fattened up nicely at those peasants' expense.
Expense? Expense? Not a word about the help I give in return. Blessings, absolutions, enlightened advice. Believe me, these folks need all of it. I'd watch over them still if they fulfilled their end. But lately, they offer these pathetic scraps.
That they steal from the mouths of their children. And to make matters worse, you cast a curse on them.
And I'll not lift it till they bring me worthy offerings. I'm to settle for curds and whey. Not a chance. And you can tell them that.
Got an idea how to resolve this. I'll just kill you.
You think this is whosoever looks upon my God must die!
Anything new?
Got good news. Your god's dead. It was actually a run-of-the-mill monster, sentient but mean. Took advantage of you. You went hungry, while it grew new chins.
What have you done? The old god warned us. Said if he ever departed, death would await us all. Come on, Tribor. We must tell the others. Only group prayer can save us now.